Hey guys, welcome back to Auto Repair Guys. Today we will show you guys how to remove the radio or navigation on Mercedes E-Class, the W211 guys right here. Stay with us, we'll demonstrate how to remove or replace that radio. You need to make sure you have your emergency brake on, okay, because we need to make sure that we put the shifter in neutral, that way we have more room, you see why. Okay, like that. Turn the key off if you need to, okay. And next we need to pop it open on the front. Okay, right there. Pull it out. Open this one now. And you need to, okay, lift it up like that. And we'll need to pull it out. You have the wires for the lighter there, but we'll just leave them on. Now, you need to open, okay, this compartment right here. And underneath, guys, you have two screws. Okay, one there and one on the other side as well. So we'll need to remove those now. Okay, so those are with the Torx 20, T20 there, the two screws. Okay, one is out. Now another one. Okay, the second one came out as well. Now you can go ahead. Okay, let me just close it. We can close, okay, that compartment here now. We're going to pull it out. But first, you need to disconnect the wires on the bottom. Pull them out, we forgot about that. Okay, and now you can go ahead and remove, okay, the whole assembly. Okay, like that. So now with Torx 20, there is two more screws that we need to remove on the bottom of the radio there. Okay, you cannot miss those. Okay, once you get them loose, they usually go by hand pretty easy. And I don't know, okay, let's check. You might need to just get them loose, not pull them out all the way. Let's check for sure. Alright guys, you need to keep turning those, and you need to keep turning them a lot. Okay, to be honest with you, they will not come out. They stay inside. Okay, but if the radio doesn't come out, okay, on this side it doesn't. So it needs a little bit more. Okay, a little bit more on this side. You see this side now tries to come out. Okay, so let's unscrew this one a little bit more. Okay, right there. And the radio can slide out. If it doesn't want to slide out, okay, let me put the car in dry, in park, so I can pull the key out. And now we can slide the radio out of there. Okay. And we have all the wires in the back now that we will need to disconnect. Okay, right here. So we have to do, press this one, okay, right here, and pull it out. And that's the whole thing, guys. That's it. Pretty simple. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe and see you guys next time.